I went to sleep this morning after waking up three times. Each time I swear I'd shower, then I got too high. I had a Coca-Cola the moment I woke up. Acid reflux stopped on by just to say what's up. But luckily I found a way to give myself about a better day. There's a beautiful girl downstairs waiting for me with flowers in her hair. I went to sleep this morning after staying up all night. Each time I'd swear I'd sleep, and then I got too high. I had a Coca-Cola again the moment I woke up. I went to kiss my sweet old sweetheart, and shit, I threw up. But luckily I found a way up out of bed today. Got a beautiful guitar that's right downstairs. She don't give a damn when I get there or when I play.
Thanks for watching over me and keeping me safe.
You murdered me, you ass!
You can speak, Mother Brand of Water.
Right there on the ashtray.
And that's the final chapter in the Star Wars saga.
We're good.
What about the prequels?
I think the Cleveland show is going to do those.
Dad, one question. What do you got against Seth Green?
I just think he's a douche. You got a problem with that?
Well, we're all entitled to our own opinion. For example, me, I think Seth MacFarlane's a douche.
What's that now?
Yeah, I don't like him either.
Yeah, me neither.
Wait a second.